Well, you may soon start seeing golf carts on some Elkhart County roads. County commissioners are considering a golf cart ordinance. WSBT's James Fillmore is at the live desk right now. And James, this is in the very early beginning stages.
Yeah, there are still a lot of details to figure out, Rick. The Balgo Township man who pitched the idea to commissioners is hopeful it will pass because he says being able to drive a golf cart will make his life a lot easier.
Paul Cook owns a golf cart. He'd prefer to drive it whenever possible because he says it's convenient and environmentally friendly. He's handicapped and can't walk very far. Cook says being able to drive his golf cart would be helpful, like when he goes to watch his grandson play baseball.
If I had to park in the parking lot, I wouldn't be able to hardly get over to see the game. I'd have to sit in my truck. They allow me to take my golf cart right up third baseline and park it right there.
Elkhart County Commissioner Mike Yoder says people contact him once or twice a year with an interest in having a golf cart ordinance. He's more open-minded to it now, but says the challenge will be deciding if the golf cart should be allowed on county roads or just in neighborhoods. If people could drive them on county roads, which ones? Will people just need a driver's license or insurance too?
There's going to have to be certain restrictions on braking and speed and identification. Buggies have to have slow-moving vehicle signs. I'm not sure what we would do with golf carts, but a number of small hurdles we have to cross.
He says commissioners would work together with the Sheriff's Department and the County Highway Department. The town of Bristol allows golf carts on some of its roads, so they would take that and other county ordinances into consideration. Yoder says the safety of people driving golf carts, the motorists, and others is very important, so they'll discuss that throughout the process.
It's as safe as a bicycle or people out running, and we have a lot of people running in bicycles, kids, and they just have to learn how to drive.
Commissioner Yoder says at some point they would have a public hearing to get input on a possible golf cart ordinance. Now, if this does become a reality, Yoder says it would likely be countywide, but keep in mind people would still only be able to drive the golf carts on certain roads in the county. At the live desk, James Fillmore, WSBT, Channel 22 News.
Well, it may take weeks or months before we know what caused a natural